came. Joy, why are you crying?
I'll be right there.
It's okay, Mom. I'm here. We can try to help Joy stop crying, right? Right. If she's crying, she must need something. What do you need, Joy? Do you need a bottle? Smiley toy? Whoa, Joy! You're having one huge, giant tantrum!
It's okay, Wyatt, I'm here. It's okay, sweet Joy, it's okay.
This is a super big problem! And a super big problem needs us. I can hear her crying all the way from your house! Ouch! Hurts my ears!
Okay, little one.
I got it, Mom. I know what we need to do. We need music. Let's make music for Joy. Play with me. Keep playing.
What's wrong, Kate? You want your pacifier?
No, Dad, she wants her bunny.
I know what she wants. A bite of pizza. See?
Buster, don't make that noise. It's bothering Kate.
Well, it's not a diaper-related problem. What is it, Kate?
Oh, she wants Arthur to push her.
Mom, I'm old enough to hold the leash, right?
Arthur, let DW take Pal and you push Kate, please.
She must be hungry. Why don't we have lunch?
Maybe she's sitting on a bee. If I was sitting on a bee, I'd cry.
Katie, what's wrong?
Arthur.
Arthur, come on. We've got to get Kate home. She might be sick.
But, Dad, we haven't found Pal. We can't go now.
Let's take care of Kate. Then Dad can drive you back to search some more.
It'll give us time to make some lost dog signs, too.
This is all your fault, DW. I knew you couldn't hold on to the leash. Come here, dog!
Hey, what happened, Sonic? Are you okay?
Sonic, what happened? Are you okay? Why are you crying?
Oh. Alright, is everyone okay?
We're fine, Matt! What are we going to do with poor Sonic?
I don't know, Vector. I got very upset about that baby.
Hey, Amy, can you go give Sonic company and comfort him about the deal?
I'll try my best, Matt.
Oh, no.
What happened, Sonic?
He got upset because that baby hurt his feelings on purpose, Blossom.
Oh, man. Poor kid.
That baby has definitely got some issues to work out.
It's okay, Sonic. We're here to comfort you, my buddy.
My poor friend! Don't cry, buddy!
Man, I feel
Sonic too!
Me too, Daisy. He got frustrated because he got bullied by that baby.
Chris, what the hell? There is a room where you can go in and just get free people.
Yeah, you should give that back.